Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people! Today we are going to be playing War of Legacies, and we are playing as Scourge. We are playing Scourge. Poggers. Okay, I kind of spaced out. Like, did I do everything I wanted or not? But yeah, now I see that I did. Alright, except for animated death. And another Nova. And a ghoul. What is my ghoul? Before the daytime appears, please, ghoul. Run like a wind. I realized that, yeah, the game starts when everyone is asleep, right? So, quite literally, if my ghoul will be passing this at the daytime, all these neutrals would aggro. Five ghouls. Nice. Yes! Sometimes I will be slightly late, and that will cause me to... Oh fuck. Oh man, how did I not kill this guy? It will cost me not to kill Saffiron. I have to wait for another Nova. That definitely sucks. Extra. Extra animated death. Extra Nova. Another tech. I like the pace. I think the pace is good. At least decent-ish. Where is my ghoul? I'm taking too much damage with my ghoul, though. Yeah, I don't like that. Didn't make two spooders. Alright, how's my ally doing? Oh, it's Oya, right? Yeah, okay, I don't even need to check what he's doing. Oya is good. Oya is a professional player. Tech up. Kill to that. Bond yards. Now Shredder. Nice. I forgot about Necropolis Acolytes. Okay. I will literally give a super nominee to a scientist who will explain to me why, when I put one acolyte like that, right, on this gold mine, The gold mine is not being mined. Please, someone explain to me. How does it work? Why one acolyte doesn't mine anything? So I put it on the start, right? But it's still like 1000. So it should be mined. It should have been mined. But it's not. It's like, it bugs if it's too close or something. Which is very weird concept. Don't you think? Like, shit's very weird. Put new groupers inside gold mines, so you only need one. That's what I did! This is the minimal distance. This is literally the minimal distance. Yeah, and then if you make more than one, right, they're mining properly. Our forces are under attack. So, needless to say, I am giga confused. And I don't know what the fuck is that. Why my benches are already creeping that, while abominations are creeping that? Kick W. Right, I feel like Oya is kind of slow. Our gold mine is nearly empty. I don't know what happened, but yeah, I crept entire Northern by myself. I don't mind, you know, it's fine. What kind of sus? Dark portal has been opened. I'm not gonna lie to you. Our forces are under attack. I feel like I'm smoking something. There you go. I did not make obsidian statue, right? That was a problem. The last one. The very last obsidian statue. Yeah, I don't know how I crept a bit slower. I feel like I just didn't make control groups. Yeah, that's fine. Alright, let's go. You made a miscalculation, Mr. Etria. There is another one. Dude, I love it. I feel like everyone gonna be trash talking. I mean, I feel like the Crysis players, cause they can see entire lobby, the future old gods, they're gonna be just trash talking everybody. I'm pretty sure Mr. Retri is going to teleport. Man, this gate is cancer. Like, can control points become units or not? Cause since their buildings are always ignored, but they deal so much damage, and like it's just pain in the butt. You forgot the emerald. Our forces are under attack. The emerald thingy, huh? These control points, man. So much damage. Another point, by the way. Do you take the rune? Which rune? Runestone? Yes. Another point is that if these people don't activate their events, these things still don't go hostile. And that kinda sucks. Like, I wish they would go hostile. Alright, can I expect my favorite player to have towers? Of course. Of course. Oh my god, how am I going to push this? He is camping the bridge with his towers. Please! How am I gonna hold this, man? Push this. I'm literally Retria Slayer. I know his tower shit. So well. Don't even tell me. Let's see. I think I just need to take control point. How far they can go even? Kick. I have given you ample opportunity, but you have stubbornly refused. Your entire race and your ancient heritage will end. Death itself has come to claim the high home of the elves. Who is on? Oh yeah, classic mistake by me. I feel like you should just drop it. Yeah. I feel like you should just drop it. Every single time, I forget about it. But this one.
Attack.
Yeah, then to Retria. And mass hydromancers. Right. It's gonna be much easier for you as soon as I get you the thingy.
Our forces are under attack.
Any acolytes? Guess not really. Arthas! Run, you fool. No! Man, I was trying to micro my army to the best. How did he end up dying? BG. Yo, Zab Zab, yo, Big Mac Q8. Thanks much for follow, much appreciated. Like, okay. Just all capitals are dead. Arthas becomes a Death Knight. Simple as that. Like, why do I need to go through hunting? Like, what if he doesn't revive him even now? Banshee killed him. Must be Sylvanas, I guess. Pain in the ass. What is that? Just eliminate Lardron. Yeah, but if I had Arthas right now, right? You know what I would have done? Tomb. I would summon Arthas and I would go Tomb Sargeras immediately. But I can't do that. Because I don't have Arthas. I can go Tomb, but he will not get XP. And I will not get Lich King. I hope this guy will revive him at Capital Palace. Yes! He left the game. I got lucky. Who is on Illidari? Omega Noob. Alright.
Our forces are under attack. I cannot summon there.
My TPs are always so cursed.
Summoning is complete.
What the fuck did I buy?
Summoning is complete.
Rofalas left the game. This one is a rarity actually. Yeah, Retria normally never leaves the game. Huh? How much of a dismoral there is that even Retria left?
Summoning is complete.
No workers. Kick W. My super unique skill set for Artes. And yeah, like Enclope, I use zombies. I use not a, like one, I use all zombies. It's not that I don't see you. Yes, I'll go zoom all of them. Yeah, I know, right? Besides from me, who does that? Alright, yeah, shoo. Alright, now, please, open it for my boy Arthas. Now shoo. I mean, he doesn't even get like that much XP, but Scourge really, really need Sloth and Arthas. Motherfuckers. If not the players, then the memers. Actually, I feel like I can still, like, my Arthas would be level 10. I think he doesn't see me. Yeah, I know. I ate Frostworm, but... Can you blame me? I need a defend TK, man. Shit. Honestly, it's very simple what we're gonna do.
Our town is under attack.
I don't like fighting everyone at once, okay, so. I have already 7-7 upgrades and I could have gotten more, but... Do I need to have more? They like to teleport like that, huh? Don't you? I messed it up a little bit, but I mean, he took a lot of damage, so. just a little bit, if you can.
Under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces.
forces are under attack.
Okay. All right. The heck? Why they're here?
Our forces are under attack.
I'm supposed to have a boat somewhere, but yeah, maybe I don't. I feel like I don't have a boat anywhere. These guys are still fighting orcs versus night elves, so I don't know if I should do anything about it. Should I? But maybe I can kick. Okay, I can go and kick asses of all gods, right? Yeah, I feel like no one is against that. I have way too much gold, even for my standards. Do you need gold? Yeah. Let's give you that much. Oh, I can't give you gold! Oh, man. What am I supposed to do with all this gold? I'm also at my unit limit. So it's not like I'm not using units either. I'm using everything I have. Look at that. And that. I have too many, man. This tower is pretty cool, I have to say. Kinda want lumber, honestly. Yeah. There are bases at Najatar, right? So we can probably go there. Macro. Peace. Lich King on front. Alright. Let's go, Lich King. Cassette here. This right here. Good job. Now you. Oh, they also have Stampede. Huh. I feel like I'm definitely getting my own Lich King. As always. Oh, wasn't it supposed to reset cooldowns, by the way? I guess not really. Other item, yeah, resets it. Made out of those emeralds and treats. Did Rammstein bash you something, or what? GG, well played! 870 US killed. Sweet. Wow just restores HP and mana, doesn't reset cooldown, only use it when your god heroes get really low. Yeah. True. GG's.